third Joy Award tonight goes to?
It is to that American star that came out of Hawaii. He started to get his first recognition from one of the biggest shows on the planet, which is called Game of Thrones, and he portrayed the character
of Khal Drogo.
That is true. And what happens after that?
That was quickly overshadowed because his popularity rose and spread through the oceans and the seas when he portrayed on the big screen one of the most popular DC comic superheroes, Aquaman. I wonder who we're talking about. Please join me in welcoming with sheer excitement, Jason Momoa.